I'm getting older, I think I'm aging well. I wish someone had told me I'd be doing this by myself. There's reasons that I'm thankful, there's a lot I'm grateful for. But it's different when a stranger's always waiting at your door. Which is ironic, cause the stranger seemed to want me more than anyone before. Too bad they're usually deranged. Last week I realized I crave pity. When I retell a story I make everything sound worse. Can't shake the feeling that I'm just bad at healing. And maybe that's the reason every sentence sounds rehearsed. Which is ironic, because when I wasn't honest I was still being ignored. Lying for attention just to get a glimpse. Now we're estranged. Things I once enjoyed just keep me employed now. Things I'm longing for, someday I'll be bored of. It's so easy that we care so much until we don't. I'm getting older, I've got more on my shoulders, but I'm getting better at admitting when I'm wrong. I'm happier than ever. At least that's my endeavor, to keep myself together and prioritize my pleasure. Cause to be honest, I just wish that what I promise would depend on what I'm given, not on his permission. It wasn't my decision to be abused. Things I once enjoyed just keep me employed now. Things I'm longing for, someday I'll be bored of. It's so weird that we care so much until we don't. But next week I hope I'm somewhere laughing. For anybody asking, I promise I'll be fine. I've had some trauma, did things I didn't